Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to the stream on my creaky chair. It's Tuesday, the 15th of December, January 2019. We're back with the Room 3, carrying on from last night's stream where we finished up Chapter 2. I think we finished last night. So, let's jump into more then. Let's jump in some more. So, we threw the switch and we powered this tower kind of thing. Now, weirdly enough, I never used anything on here, did I? Now, I know for a fact that there are multiple endings on this game, so maybe, quite maybe. That's something we're going to be using at a later date, perhaps. Because I think I will be trying for all endings on this game. Okay, well that's done with. That's fine. She seems familiar somehow. Isn't that like the tarot reader from the second one? Place your token here. Okay, so I've got to get a token somehow. A small mechanism. Okay. That gives me a key. Interesting. How might I be able to use this key, I wonder? How and where, indeed. Because I haven't actually seen... anywhere else to use a key as such. 2 seconds, guys. Alright guys, sorry about that. We are back. Hey Team Spen, what's going on buddy? Hope you're well. How did you miss this last stream? It was last night actually. We started playing this last night. So you missed the first two chapters, which either is on the VOD or I think it's going to be out later on in the week on YouTube. I can't remember when the scheduling is set up for it exactly. But how you doing buddy? Hope you're well. So... really know that I can do a lot with this at the moment. Ah, okay. Isn't that the pattern on the... it's like two doors. That's the pattern over here though, isn't it? On this thing? No, it's not. Okay. I can't zoom in there either, which is a little bit odd. It looks like there's like some sort of book or sheet or something that's going to be placed there, or something else, but I'm sure that's probably to do with one of the alternate endings. That's always the way, isn't it? All right, so yeah, I think what we'll do is we'll just crack on story-wise first. Once we've finished and worked out everything story-wise, we'll come back. So I'm sure we can come back at later. That kind of looks a bit weird, but all right. So let's go back through the door. We have that key. I don't know what we're going to do with the key just yet. But yeah, we can come back to these rooms. That's fine. Okay, so let's place on here and open up our next item. We didn't actually realise until last night that there's actually a mobile game out for this as well. One of my actual old school friends came into the stream and they said there's actually a mobile game for this as well, which was interesting. So we've got an optical device. Some pins on it of some description. So I guess we're going to use it. On a door. Possibly over here. They're all mobile first. All right, well, that's interesting to know. Because it potentially means, all right, so it looks like we've got like a... get this angled in the middle. I was trying to find some information actually about whether or not there would be a Steam or a PC release for it, but if that's the case, then the chances are we probably will see something in the near future, which is always good. Alright, so we've got to angle this. Oh, you're a different protagonist. Okay. There we go. Inadvertently solving puzzles is always the best way to do it. So I was a bit torn on this one. From last night. I kind of feel at points it's a bit linear, it's a bit hand-holdy, and seem to leverage a lot of mechanics from other games as well, which is kind of a bit weird. But that was just my kind of impression the first 2 hours last night. All right. Right, okay. And that would make sense, but that is all I can interact with here. Okay. So if I now go through into here, is there a key on the other side that I can maybe use this? Maybe I use this key or something? Is that all that's in here? Nope. There we go. Okay, so I need a key to open this. And on here, so it looks like I need another crystal to activate some form of... looks like some sort of Morse code machine, perhaps. Or maybe not. I thought that was like a little tapping thing from a Morse code machine. All right. Let's have a look. Oh, interesting. Very interesting. Now, I believe... if I remember... sure, the other side of the book was a sphere in the previous room. So, the risk of getting sidetracked, let's go back to that other room. If I can. I just want to test this theory out more than anything. And was it this one? See, I don't think it was. No, this was the first one, wasn't it? This was the first one. So maybe there's various places that I can actually use this. I guess I can probably transform it into something there as well. Alrighty. So a blank wax cylinder. All right, so maybe I put this in. So there's anything else to do there. So we'll close this up again. Oh, I can't take the ball. Okay, so that's obviously the end of the ball. Alright, so I can't take that back. So my theory about using it for different bits and pieces was obviously wrong. Okay. So, let's go... not like I can use it there, though. Possibly. So, okay, so if that's the case, maybe what I need to do with the cylinder is, it's a music box, right? So, maybe what I need to do with the cylinder is somehow print some sort of music on it or something, take it back and possibly play some sort of tune or something. Possibly. I mean, the chances are as well, all the rooms are probably interconnected, so I'm probably need to go back to the first room to do some stuff. Alright, so that's just the switches. So this was the lock, wasn't it? I did what now? I know I did. That was weird. So we have another one of those. Bring us your counter through that. Nope. Oh, hold on. I just saw one over here. Yes. Okay. My fate rests in a terrible paradox. I have need to trap a soul of great brilliance, but for them to exhibit the brilliance I seek, they must surely also see the trap. The outcome is balanced on a razor's edge. They yearn for the source of the knoll, just as I have. I can feel their longing. I must blind them to their fate. Okay. So it's going to open up there, perhaps. That's just locking the dial in place. So clearly I can't do anything there until I unlock the latch. I'm guessing we're going to play some music via the telephone and maybe send it to the other thing. Alright, so the 1795 will be the number I need to dial to connect these two rooms together. Okay. Now, clearly I haven't solved this puzzle correctly yet. We also need to read this scroll here. Another test passed with all colours flying, and now the time truly is at hand. I promised you answers, and answers you shall have. Every soul is unique, and so must be every trap that snares it. An altar of belief, a tone of answers, a crypt of terrors. For A.S., his box full of demons, knowledge, power, sight, beyond sight. All lies, all just bait in the trap. This house was to be yours, and you failed, but you walked... Yours, had you failed. But you walked free of it, as you have all the rest. He has failed, but you walked free of it, as you have all the rest. I am certain now that you are the one I have sought, the one who will find the center of the labyrinth, the one who will walk free of this very realm, the craftsman. Okay. All right, so, same sort of stuff. We need to... So I'm not convinced what I'm doing here is... So... Yeah, I would tend to agree there, Team Spin. Very strange indeed, but maybe I've not got the right tools to... I'm just trying to make it more the shape of what I have on this key here. But no, doesn't appear to be. All right, so we're going to have to come back to that. I don't truly understand what we're going to do there at the moment. So, let's work this, shall we? So, that goes to there. So we need a positive to negative. Not that one. both the same size though. So how okay, so maybe I don't do the I've got to do that. So overlap, then they go to there. There we go. Yep. There we go. All right, let's flick the switch. Is this... That's okay, that's the water mill. Okay. That is the water mill. It seems like it's some sort of form of dial, but okay, they're not allowed me to do anything with that just yet. Can't turn that off, so we can't take these crystals back. Alright, well. And it's still locked in place. Let's just go and turn the projector on then. Which was it? I can't remember. There's a keyhole on the green thing? I don't think that's a keyhole, is it? No. It's kind of like an arrow, almost like the tip of a compass. All right, so let's go and match the frequency. And away we go. All right, so we are inside the watermill. Here you arrive at the birthplace of my enterprise in your final lesson. Here is where I begin crafting my masterworks, and where you shall learn to do likewise. That which you seek is contained in the box on the table here. Accessing it will require the mastery of many tools. The first set of keys you will have to make yourself, but the final one is held ready for you. Okay. Final one is held ready for me. It's a rather interesting statement. Leather case. Some kindling so we can potentially start a fire. Alright, let's look at the box. Alright, so there's a keyhole there. Got a flint, so we can make a fire at the very least. two cylindrical objects to go into there. Some latches here. Okay. Okay, so this is kind of like, what's that game called? Solitaire. All right. It's just like a reverse, like a lights out kind of puzzle, isn't it? How do you... Hold on, what if I do this one? If I jump this first. Resets the whole thing. All right, let's just explore this for a little teensy tiny bit more. Need to come down. They both need to come down. It's probably going to hold something. I had to guess. All right, let's explore the room a little bit more. So then the various symbols we see, seems like we may need to make circuits. So we need some panels here so we can slide them across and do things with that, it seems like. All right, so where can I light a fire? Need a key for that. So I'm raise that up or down. I don't know why I want to do that at the moment. Probably need another handle there to control something. Does this key open the lock down here?
characters. So the metal rod that we can use now to they're going to open the gate. Okay. So that's diverting the water to the water wheel. Okay. Which is then going to start turning here. The gears aren't connected though. But that's progress. That's progress. So, what I'm thinking next is, okay, here's our puzzles pieces from before. So we're going to need to make a note of all of those puzzle pieces. So know where to light a fire. Now, it said something about that's holding the final key. So that's going to be, yeah, there's the key. So this is the final key that this scroll talked about. And then I'm guessing something will go sit on here. It looks like there's some locking mechanisms here that we need to probably unlock using these symbols. So that will then free up the arm. Okay. I'm guessing we need to direct this onto these pressure pads here. Just a hunch. So, I'm thinking, use this on here. I lift it up. Lift it across. Drop it down. Okay. Alright, so I think I need a second then. Interesting. I need that second one. Or something equally as heavy. Alright, so can we make the fire on here? Perhaps. So once we have the fire, we can stoke it using that to pump the. Okay. So let's see if we can't make some of these symbols. So we want double E, circle, and then kind of like a cross. Okay. Double E, circle, cross. I had to guess, probably going to need... Oh. Okay. Fire is lit. So, looks like I might have to drop something in the top here. Well, that's definitely the one. Well, I have to say this this puzzle kind of took a massive difficulty spike in what we were doing the last time around. So that one's got four, so I need a wheel on the bottom. Okay. That's all we have there right now. So I'm back to this then. Of trying to solve this kind of like lights out puzzle. See, how can you now proceed here? You've only got one free space. Oh, you donut. I'm so dumb. Wow. Am I dumb? Okay, so we've got a metal casting. So that's going to be for this, right? Okay. Not entirely sure what that one's doing. So I wonder if I could. I wonder. Something starting. I wonder if it could go like over there actually. What is my next move? See, that should give me a key. I would have thought. It's going to create something hot. It's definitely controlled by that mechanical gear there. I can't now re-interact with this. So that looks like it slides up. So the only other thing we go back to is this. I don't know what this wheel does here, and I can't take it out. I don't see how I'm going to do anything though if I can't. If I can't, like, bring anything. I'm missing something here. I don't know if I need some like ash or some metal or something to put in there, melt it down, and then once I pull this out, it's going to drop through into here. So I guess it's like some molten metal. So I think I need a metal object. So, wait a second. Aha. Progress, finally. Go into the next room. Finally, progress. Jeez. just going to create something. So I need something to go on there, or some way to be able to turn that. There was something there. Chess piece. Okay, so this is... We're making chess pieces. Okay, so we've got a saw. So the only thing I've got to use at the minute is a chess piece. Doesn't seem particularly helpful. Ah, but now. Here's what I was saying before, actually. So this is now. Okay. This is what I was saying before about that wooden panel and the movable sandbag. So now I can do this over to here. Like so. Now through here, I can cut this open. Got a gold bar. With the old null symbol, I think that is. Alright, so we're done with that for now. So now I think what we're going to do is go over to here. And we're going to melt down this gold bar. I have a funny feeling that... We may keep remelting this. It's just my inkling. Alright, but now we should be able to open this. At last, we are making some progress. Ah. Hollowed out metal block. So I'm guessing this side isn't going to do anything. There it is. And we've got a small connector. Okay. So, our next one. Oh, I don't think we've got the full thing though, have we? No, we have. Alright, so next up, if I'm right, we're going to do this. And that one. I think we're going to put this key back in here. And we're going to reforge it. That's quite a clever little thing. Quite like that. Nice reuse of puzzle elements. Alright, we've got a mechanical disc, which opens up another area here. Boom. All right, we've got another metal casting. So look at this. Okay, so it turns into a cog. But let's place the I'm not sure what to do with this key though at the minute. We're going to do something else here first. Okay, so let's head back into the other room. So I have a feeling we're going to want to use the cog on here. Actually, we're going to want to use it here. And attach the rubber bands. And hopefully that'll give me the other chest piece. Excellent. Alright, we have the chest piece. That's probably all done in this room, to be honest. So now we can go back over to here. Okay, that's the missing piece of the water wheel. Yeah, so what I was saying before about like some of the puzzles being linear, that's like a prime example. You don't really have to use your brain to do anything a lot. It's just really about just pressing things in the right order. Go on, welcome back, Team Spin. Okay, so that one wants to be rotated down. There we go. I had a real bad, dumb moment on the lights out puzzle. It took me a lot longer than it should have done. All right, let's use the second key. Excellent. Okay. That's all right. That one. That and that. Ah, okay. I just need to line them up. Okay, I don't need to get them all at the same time. I was gonna say, I thought it's like bordering on like a Rubik's Cube kind of puzzle, but nope. We're all good. We are all good. Then the yellow must be on the bottom. Got a gem. Okay. So, what do we do with the gem? I'm guessing we're done with this bit, right? So, let's look at this pattern. We want F, triangle, and S. F, triangle, S. For our final key. Triangle. There we go. So this should be this. Oh yeah, we already did the forge thing. Twice already. Bit that I like really failed hard at was come back around this puzzle in here. So the lights out puzzle, I just really failed hard on that for some reason. Okay, so as with, so I guess we gotta find something to use the, or maybe not. So I say, I guess we've got to find something to use the gem on, but obviously not. We've already found it. Okay. Okay, I guess I've got to line these up. And they're going to go at the bottom. That should do it, because that one moves at twice the speed. Oh, wait a second. I get the middle one in first, and then, sorry, press that too many times. Do this one last. There we go. Alrighty then. Okay, we've got the metal cast in. It's going to do the last cog. It's going to open the door behind me. Yes. Okay. So I'm guessing whatever we find in here is going to allow us to change the position and use that hand mechanism. The handle broke off. Piece of wood. You say you doubt it would be useful, but I am pretty sure. It would be extremely useful. Excuse me. Because if I had to hazard a guess, I'm going to want to craft a new handle, right? Yeah, I never thought of that, actually, Team Spin. I realise what you just said now. Okay, so yeah. I find it quite interesting though that like prior to doing this, it was making chess pieces, and now it's made something completely different shape. Unless that was just obviously placed in there before. All right, well, let's head on back into this room. Okay. Okay, I don't remember the thing, so I need to go back and check what the code was on the robot arm or the mannequin arm. Is triangle, square, and then the lines. Gotcha. Triangle, square, and lines. We got the camshaft. Excellent. Let's go and put this camshaft into place, shall we? And we're pretty much done in this area. Okay, so go. We got a strange key. Welcome back, Hokius. As always, thank you very much for the lurk, my man. That doesn't fit properly, so all right, didn't think about doing that. Almost fits, but something's not right. Oh. Put it down. Hold on, so if it's got to be like that, it's got to point up. There we go. the triangle. Alrighty then. Chapter 3, complete. Praise is due, you mastered the sinister machine of the forge with aplomb. Let the splinters in your fingertips be a reminder of how far you've come. Let's get some heat on in here. It's getting a bit chilly. Okay, so... still not entirely sure why I'm looking for a key for here. Well, actually, maybe I've done this the wrong way around. It's because of the position of the key. Let's turn it the other way. Just before we go back to place this triangle. Pyramid, I suppose I should really call it. Let's put the gap at the top, not the bottom. Okay. Nope, still not fit. Still doesn't fit. All right, well, we'll come back to this later. Found the leather-bound book. All right, so this book goes. Which one was it? In here. Alright, wasn't expecting that, I'll be honest. Remnants of the very first one. I knew you would not disappoint me. You have proven yourself a worthy apprentice, and now you stand on the threshold of mankind's greatest day. I have not brought you here to simply bear mute witness to my achievements. You have a role to play, one more pivotal than you'll ever know. Know that the breakthrough we now make together, I could never have made without your vital contribution. Craftsman. Okay. Okay, doesn't seem to be too much to actually interact with here, which is interesting. Oh, this has got to be a negative, so that's got to be... Okay. Well, again, these inadvertent solves. Gotta love them. It's like we're over to the observatory next, though. Jeez, don't know what's going on there. Alright, let's head on back through. Talisman, I like the aperture of this game. Alright, so I need something to fix this then. There's nothing special about the screwdriver. If those letters mean anything interesting. But we need a way to fix this sine wave machine. Can't see anything in and around here that will do it. I which case we'd need to... Hello. Is there another one on the other side? Maybe. All right, let's go and have a look. Okay. Oh, yeah, I see what I need to do. Knock the safe off. Okay. So, let's go. I don't think I can do anything with that just at this moment, but let's go back downstairs. I can only assume that that's the main sort of. I assume that's like the main area where the big fountain font is. Oh yeah. August 11th, I woke up on the floor of the workshop again. A new box was on the table, and I recall nothing of making it. Did I create any of them, or only dream these creations? What is beyond doubt is that there is something guiding me, guiding my hand. Who pulls the strings of the puppet master? Alright, so... We now want to go... This one. Think. Oh no, this was the... Sorry, this is where we came in from. Alright, so let's go put this crystal into the other, into the machine again. Over here. We got a mysterious artifact. Alright, I wonder if this is another thing that we can... possibly change shape of? No. Okay, I think we're done with this then. For now. Alright. Don't know what that's about though. It's still bugging me. This way? Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. Just go in the middle of the font, because there was a different, there is a slot in the middle of the font, isn't there? Alright, not like that. Okay, so... where was the... a dial one. I wonder if I can go back to a previous room where there was a dial puzzle and maybe take some pieces off it. Maybe. Yes. Hey. Something with this as well. Clearly see there's something behind there. There we go, we've got a handle. So now I should be able to get into this one. Maggie Cox was a charlatan, and there is no such thing as a spirit medium. Everything she believed was a lie. I know this for a fact. I concocted the lies. How is it then that she alone can resist me? If she will not rest in the prison I have built her, I shall build one deeper still. All right. I wonder if that ties in then with the yeah, I wonder if that ties in with that machine. that machine we saw because we made a comment about it looks familiar, didn't we? We made a comment about that. The house is turning in on itself, warped by the knoll. I find myself forever travelling in circles, down corridors that turn back on themselves. I use the doorway machines to bypass the maze, but the crystals run low on energy. I must find a new power source soon, or be forever trapped. Hey, we got the token for the machine. All right. All right, so we got the token for the machine. That's, we may actually be done here. Might still be able to do something with the clock, perhaps. I still feel as well that we can get behind there at some point. Just inkling. Alright, so let's go to the fortune teller next. Can use his coin for the fortune teller. Now I believe that this woman is trapped in here after what we just saw and found out. Imprisoned. All right, we've got a crank wheel. He deceives you. Okay. Okay, I think we're done with that. Okay, so where can we fit this crank wheel? Maybe back on the clock. No. Okay, so I was trying to think, there's nowhere I can think of just need to keep our eye out for some indentations. Anyway, let's move on because we can head over to the next chapter at least. Time to enter
the observatory.
Well, this place looks nice. Now you shall see what this whole adventure has been in pursuit of. Have you experienced a moment so tantalizing? This is our prize, yours and mine. Your resistance to the null is remarkable. None but me could craft this key, and none but you could turn it. I am sure of that now. Everything is in readiness. The last few calculations will pose you little difficulty, and once you open the gateway, I will join you. Let us stride through it together and become the greatest explorers in a dozen generations. Why am I having like... Alright, it's obviously not powered. That's fine. I was gonna say, why am I having like great difficulties all of a sudden, like powering and pulling levers? Once you get the triangle here, don't go through the portal yet. Is there like no turning back then after this point, Team Spin, sorry. Not sure where I'm meant to be turning this to. Is it possible to get all endings on the same save file, Team Spin? Or do you have to have multiple files? Okay. I'm not sure. So I'm guessing I need to find a new lens. so that's just calibrating the, okay. Okay. Oh, okay, so it looks like I've got to make... I combine this together then. Dragon. I don't know how to use that yet, so... And the star's going to move. Or we're going to need to put something in there. Can't seem to move any of these bits and pieces around here. All right, well. So It's the moon and star. This leads to there. It's on the floor there. Something 12.9. Rev 12.9. Nothing. So oh. Okay. Draco the Dragon. Okay. So, pretty sure now I know what to do with this. So do I just need to plot the correct that's my chair. Do I just need to plot the correct Let me take a picture of this. There's my picture. Although you guys can't see the picture. There we go. Okay, so we've got the signs of the zodiac. Signs of the zodiac. Alright, so I think I'm going to probably use this paper on this grid over here. Right, so let's try this one first, which is like S and an I. I just don't know if there's anything to see there, so that's not right. Did I get the right S? It's like a bit of a like dollar S. But I'm not really sure what I am looking for. Oh, I gotta join the circles. Okay. Okay, that makes sense. Right, so. All right, so moon and then kind of like two U's opposite from each other. Okay, that's the first one. Right. How's it going on, Deathwish? Have I done the outside stuff yet? I don't know. Okay, so we've got a metal plate. Circle. No, that doesn't match up. All right, I'm thinking there's only one. So, you know, TeamSpin said to me that I should be very careful when I, like, before I want to get the triangle in this area. And since you've played at Deathwish, is there a can you do all endings in one playthrough? So, so you don't have to restart the whole game. You just go back to, that's what I meant. I didn't explain real well. I meant that you don't have to like play the whole game again. You could just pick up from like the decision point almost. Sorry, it's my bad. I didn't really. All right, cool. So I've still got another two to find. Can't do anything with that. So I need to put this somewhere and then I can use my lens to. Also, I found the shortcut key for the lens. It's middle mouse button, Deathwish. I've got to find two more, but I don't know where to... I don't know where to look. Okay, so the star is like the circles, the moon is triangles. Alrighty then. The large iron handle. Okay.
Excuse me.
Oh, this has got to go somewhere. Stick it on my ass and turn it clockwise. That'd be very comfortable. Whoopsie. Okay, so we have a sundial. Something to put in there. All right, well, so I think this needs to be, there's a thing on the floor, wasn't there? It said 12.9 or something. Got to slide that around somehow. Then that should be like that, if I... Didn't move though, did it? I think I've got to match that. That's what I'm making, but I got to figure out. Gear, excuse me. Nothing particularly special about it. We've got a small gear. Can't replace it with a larger. All right. That's for this bit though. Is there still a bit of a... mystery? So I can't have them in there. Let's go and if we go back into here, we now have power on this segment. Okay. Model sundial. Oh boy. Okay, so I need to put something in there. All right, now that I've got the model sundial. Thought maybe we'd be doing something else with that, but it's not the case. Go back outside. Can I place the sundial on top of here? That's my headset diet. So, guessing then there is more gears to be found. I've got another one. What am I doing? Well, I don't think I only got... Alright, I can move him around. Okay. Oh, I haven't got a triangle one. I haven't got a triangle one. Alright, I got it now. Okay. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Kind of. But that would need to be turned itself. Maybe I'm missing more parts. Alright. I should pay more attention. Handle or with sockets. Okay. There we go. There we go. Okay, so now do I need to move the moon, perhaps? Alright, well, I'm sure there was a pattern there somewhere before. But yeah, that gives me to where. South America. All right. Oh. and bring America over here. And send Brexit back over here. And that should give me the another one. Okay. Okay, so that room. So, what did that do? It's got to do with a star, so I would assume. Everybody knows you should never assume, but I would assume a star is going to be the sun. Or not. As the case may be. Alright, so kind of dollar sign kind of thing, and then I exclamation. Not sure what that one's for though. Alright. Dollar sign. There we go. That makes perfect sense. Jeez, what I got here? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so oh, it's narrow. Okay. Start in the middle, up, down, across. Okay. Alright, yeah, I suppose it's a weird ass coat hanger, I'll give you that one. Down to the corner, up to the top, to create like a right angle triangle, and then round the middle. Oh, just to there. Okay. One of these drone things, okay. I assume I just gotta activate everything in this one then. I gotta go backwards. Am I spelling something out here? I don't really know. Zoom, okay. Probably gonna go back outside. Oh, that's now a thing. Oh, was that a thing before I went in there? Perhaps. Maybe. Let's look through here. Oh, what did I do that for? Because I'm a numpty. Because I am a numpty. There we go. Made a meal of that. Huzzah! We have our final pyramid. The stars themselves conspired to block your path through the observatory, but your perseverance is admirable. Does each step move you close to freedom or deeper within this tangled maze? All right, guys, well, it's probably as good a point as any to call it a day for the stream. It's late here, so thank you very much everybody for tuning in. As always, links and stuff are on the screen. We'll be back on probably Saturday night with some more I think it was chapter 5 Deathwish. Let's check, although you can't see at the minute. Let's do this. Alright, so rune 3, achievement, progress. Yeah, it was chapter 5, the observatory. So, it looks like there are 4 different endings. So, next stream, we will be looking to tidy everything up. And, we will hopefully, make progress on the endings. As I said before though, guys, thank you very much for watching. Back on Saturday night with some more, but until then, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.